exposure is huge.
Are you free?
Because we have to find a way that you are not invaded all the time by lenses and by people looking and by that. If you are to give anything worthwhile of yourself, you have to feel completely exposed.
Oh, it's no effort and nothing.
That's like 50 years of work, Peter. Perspective has always been very different. Through all ages, you seem to look at yourself and look at life through a different prism.
I think there's a wide range of behaviors.
Right.
For my generation, born just after the war, there was still a lot of taboos.
I'm not talking now about me or you kind of thing. I'm talking about society.
No.
It's about society taboos, because, I mean, who says something is a taboo? What is a taboo anyway now? I'm following a path where I refuse to suffer all my life of the same things. And I want to be an independent person so that I can choose how to live my life.
Look out there. Look out there. There you go.
Oh, that's it.
Begin.